live in a world of colored forms. Shapes. To express ideas about forms in space, we need to experiment, to explore, to improvise, use soft chalk for making diagrams of motion, experiment with many ideas, use newspaper to explore patterns of line and color. Think of your drawing as a color diagram of patterns. When you have something interesting, transfer it to a clean sheet of newsprint. If you have used soft chalk, the drawing is easily rubbed from one sheet to another. Work for small and big shapes, small and fast rhythms against large and slow rhythms, strong color contrasts. Use heavy wire to express lines moving through space. Use pliers if necessary for the small movements. Double or staple face. But remember, this will be a construction of real forms. It needs to be engineered, structurally sound. It needs to be balanced. It must stand and carry its own weight. The technical problems of structure may suggest new ideas. Looking at the rhythms from every possible angle. Experiment. And with steel wool or sandpaper. Made ready for soldering. With an alcohol or gas torch. If the solder flows easily, the joint will be strong. To move surface planes in space, use wire screening. A thin, soft iron wire is used to tie the screening to the wire framework. Shape the planes with shears. Heavier or supporting frames can be built up with newspaper. Refer back to the drawing. Tie the newspaper to the framework with string. Now the plaster. Make only a small amount at a time. Pour the plaster into the water. This is a rough plaster mix. When the plaster rises in a mound above the water, you have enough. Pour the powdered color into the plaster. You can control the density of the color by the amount you use. Examine your work from all angles. Shape it so that it is sculpturally good from any point of view. Turn it as you work so you can see the relationships of all its parts. Good sculpture is good from any point of view. Thank you. 6 different colors in separate bowls. Many tools are available for shaping plaster once it is hardened. Scrapers, files, pieces of steel with sawtooth edge, all work well. Experiment with materials, which, when mixed into the plaster, provide a variety of textured surfaces. Stones, insulating materials, sand, or ordinary earth work equally well, depending on the effect you want to create. Begin with large, generous lines using soft chalk. Create bold masses of color. Transfer your drawing to a clean sheet of newsprint. Experiment with a variety of textures. Shape wet plaster with a brush or spatula. Use wire screening for surface directions in space. Refer back to your drawing. Use a file or other tools for shaping hard plaster. Finishing with sandpaper helps to provide smooth surfaces. Flowers can give you sculptural ideas. Ideas that express the lines and rhythms of moving figures in space.